Lava.
I did. Well, I went on lava. A mining. What the hell is wrong with you?
Also, there's diamonds around me, Nick. Let's spawn some mining. Diamonds around me because there's diamonds around me.
How do you know that there's diamonds around you?
Because Jeremy said where there's lava, there's diamonds, and my name is Lava, and my skin is lava.
You gotta stop making those jokes.
What?
That's not jokes. It's my name.
Then change your stupid name.
I'm out of memory because I shifted and took a screenshot.
You shouldn't have done that.
Oh, Brayden's online now.
Good day, Brayden.
Who cares about Brayden? Yeah.
Jimmy, you're mean.
I like me, Anthony. I make complete new friends that you probably never know of.
You don't know who any. You didn't know who any of these people were if it weren't for me.
Oh, you didn't know, Anthony? You didn't know? Oh.
What?
I think it's time we tell them. Anthony.
Jimmy knew Brayden first.
And Nick and. Yes.
Yeah. What happened?
Andrew and I already knew Jimmy, along with Brayden too.
Yeah.
What happened?
We've been trying to keep a secret from you.
Yeah.
What?
That Jimmy, and that Andrew and I were already friends with Jimmy.
Oh, funny.
We've been longer than
you. Oh, it's no joke. It's no joke, Anthony.
For how long?
7 years.
Oh, as long as we can remember.
I can only remember back to 7 years ago.
I don't think you can remember that many people.
Me? I have a great memory.
Or not people.
I have always 1B, but it's B in language arts, which is stupid and you can't use any logical skills for. I love writing,
language
though.
Language arts?
Yes, language arts.
No, the only thing that you can't use in real life is math.
You can use that all the time. That is the most practical thing ever. It's language.
Yeah, it
it's
is.
Language arts,
yeah,
you'll,
me,
like, never use in life.
No, biology. Yo. Biology.
Poems.
Especially in this modern
poems.
America. Okay, maybe biology.
Poems.
But it's nice to know things like cohesion and adhesion,
like,
even though that's chemistry.
I can understand.
Ever poem.
What?
The only problem I have with, the only thing is I'm going to need to learn language arts because I'm going to be a history teacher for sixth graders. I told you this already. But to be a history teacher, you have to be a language arts teacher.
Hey, that's
teacher,
when I learned
so.
Greek mythology.
But biology is the most useless thing ever. I think we can all agree. I can
it's
understand using algebra in real life, I guess, but not
cool.
Biology. Like,
algebra
I,
is
I have
one
the
of
highest
the most
grade in my biology class.
In life.
Really? Let's find the y-intercept of the sidewalk and...
No.
Salt.
Anthony,
that
you're
is,
around
no.
for exaggerating.
So you pick, like, the stupidest thing ever.
Explain
Anthony,
where you would use any...
My only problem
everywhere.
Is...
You're buying something,
thing.
You're doing something.
Anthony, the what? Only
adding,
thing you need to argue fine. About math is that when we, grew up and... A math problem is presented to us, we're not going to immediately pull out a sheet of paper, we're going to pull out a calculator.
Exactly, I don't get why we have to write down all our work.
So you understand how to do it.
Yeah, but we won't, it won't stick.
Yes, it will. What's 2 plus 2?
Spanish never sticks.
Spanish always sticks.
2 plus 2.
Okay.
No!
Hola,
really?
Como estás?
Okay.
Estoy bien.
Okay, once you're out of your senior year, try speaking Spanish.
Okay, I will. And I'll speak it perfectly, and I'll go to a Spanish-speaking country, and I'll be able to easily live there.
I'm going...
Frank just asked me if I was playing Tekkit. What should I say?
Maybe.
Say no.
Be discreet.
Say no. I might be, but I might not be.
There's a chance I am. Or be philosophical. Aren't we all playing Tekkit in one way or another?
Actually, I like this death point thing. I would have been spending days, scouring these caves.
I would have spent days dying if I knew death points existed.
I honestly thought that's what Jimmy was gonna say at first.
Oh, emeralds. Do I have to have a iron pick to mine emeralds?
Yes, you do. Emeralds, rubies, sapphire, the works. Sing once again with me, a strange duet. My power over you grows stronger yet. I like the Phantom of the Opera. And though you turn from me to glance behind. I can't get that high. I know he doesn't go too high, but I can't do high notes, man.
I feel your pain, man.
Yeah. What?
Feel your pain.
Oh, yes. I know, I wish I could sing higher. I wish I could sing higher.
I hate Tekkit so much.
Why? What happened?
Why?
Because every time it crashes, I have to restart it like 5 times until it works.
Not for me. I crash once. I get back on once. It takes seconds. It's like, boom, boom, I'm back. Most sucker.
Same here.
Yeah.
You know what, Jimmy? Iron. You know what, Jimmy? At least my avatar makes sense.
My avatar is a secret agent, man.
Oh, my
secret
Skype avatar.
Agent Penguin Tuxedo Man.
Yeah, my Skype avatar is a cat going, thermometer goes where?
Yeah, but memes don't work as avatars.
That's not a meme. That's a lolcat.
I don't know.
It's set up in a meme form.
I think it works
it's
perfectly.
It's a lolcat.
If you knew what a meme was.
Okay,
I know
Anthony,
what memes are.
I honestly have no idea. Right now, I can't think of your avatar, but right now I can imagine Jimmy's, and I see him as a cat.
Mine's Oma Star.
I don't know what that is.
I haven't changed it yet.
I don't even know what that is.
What's that Oma Star?
I was gonna change it, but I...
Anthony, what's that Oma Star?
Yeah, it's an Oma Star.
It's a pocket monster.
Oh, it's a Pokemon. Tungsten.
It lives in your pocket and bites you.
I think that, like, broke my voice.
Like, ow, why'd you bite me? And the thing will look up at you and be like, cause I can, bitch!
And everyone will be all like, who are you talking to? And you're like, my pocket a monster! And you'll be like, bobbing your head.
They'll be like, oh, he's kind of crazy. We better stay away from him. Like, oh no, it's just my pocket monster biting me. And they're like, yeah, we better stay away from him. He's kind
put him
crazy.
In the asylum.
He's on the crazy side.
The crazy man.
Yeah.
Put him on the transplant.
Looks like someone took 2 doses of crazy this morning. Did you say put him on the trans map? Trans maps are from Doctor.
Get right, Anthony.
At least they've said trans map and Doctor Who before. I can only think of it in a total of like 4 episodes.
You're
a trans map wouldn't be fast.
I want to watch.
What?
Really, the two shows I really want to start getting into is Doctor Who and The Walking Dead.
Okay, The Walking Dead isn't
that
good.
Why did I die? Why
I think
am
it's
I
way
dead?
Overrated, but Doctor Who is brilliantly amazing. It's like the greatest show ever.
I don't even have to watch The Walking Dead to know that it's overrated.
I know, that's what I think.
I heard that's really good, though.
Like, everyone's
I didn't like it.
Oh my god, did you
kinda
watch
stupid.
Dead episode is on tonight?
It's almost like a reality Oh, that's why Andrew's gonna be gone for an hour, that stupid idiot.
Why?
Probably for The Walking Dead. If there is an episode premiering tonight.
I don't get it. What's so great about it? No, Jimmy, you wanna get into Avatar The Last Airbender?
No.
No, that is way too many episodes. I'm not going to be...
So does Doctor Who.
Not the
but
not
Doctor
the 2005 series.
I could probably like.
I mean, in total, it has like 777 episodes. Yeah, I looked up. And I think we passed that count actually ever since this new season. Anyway.
Avatar has 62 episodes.
No, that was from all the way back to 19 like 60 something. The current 2005 series only has.
Yeah, I might watch all the. Might watch the new ones, but not all those.
Yeah, just watch from the 2005 on. It's really hard to find the other ones. I haven't been able to find it. I've been searching.
No, you need to get into Dragon Ball Z. That's what you need to get into.
Maybe.
That's another thing I might get into, but again, I think there's a way too many episodes in that.
Well, you could watch the new one, Dragon Ball Z
Kai,
because there's a lot less episodes in it, and it's just. Gets to the point a lot quicker.
I
watched the movie. I actually like that.
Is Frieza more
you
liberal?
The movie wasn't that bad.
Like 5 more minutes till this planet explodes, and then it actually explodes in 5 minutes.
5 episodes.
Oh.
I actually thought the movie
so
wasn't
not more
that bad.
Dragon Ball Evolution.
Yeah, the movie.
The
Dragon
live
Ball.
Action one.
Yeah.
Well, it's only because you haven't seen the show yet, I guess.
It was kind of okay.
Yeah.
I guess.
Like, the show puts the movie to shame.
Yeah, relative to the actual TV series, it's not that good, but as an actual standalone movie, it's okay.
Yeah. But, yeah, the new one, Frieza finally doesn't sound like a 30,000-year-old woman with throat cancer.
He also looks like a 30,000-year-old woman with throat cancer.
Yeah, but no, he doesn't. He looks British.
No, he doesn't.
Well, he's British in the new one.
Guys, you know that they're going to be making another Marvel movie of all the Avenger characters?
Avengers 2, yeah.
So, they're making Iron Man 3 right now. You should know that.
Yeah, with some, like, Captain America Iron Man thing, I
don't know. Thor 2 is coming out, and then Captain America 2.
I don't really keep up with any of these movies.
Oh my gosh, they're brilliant. Have you seen the Avengers?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Have you seen the Avengers? Yeah, I like the Avengers.
Is it me or does Superman just kind of shout the word Marvel?
Does.
Superman's DC.
League, yeah.
I know, but like just seeing him, he just screams Marvel. Like just the word Marvel.
I think that's a personal problem.
You were shocked.
Because I know that if you're a comic book nerd like me, well, I don't read the comic books. So
manga is better!
Manga's way better. And anime.
I study, manga? You mean that Japanese
manga
stuff?
Manga and
yeah.
Anime is great.
I personally like anime more than manga because I don't have to read.
I like manga a lot. Full Metal.
Reading's not that bad, Andy.
Yes, it is. Well, the reading's not horrible, but it's...
Full Metal Alchemist, Tsubasa, Cardcaptor Sakura.
Okay, my skin Death looks Note. So much cooler when I crouch.
Dot
like,
hack
when
slash
I'm
slash
standing up...
Dot hack
when I'm standing up, my skin looks okay, but when I'm crouching, my skin looks awesome.
Story of my life.
Eureka.
I'm going to leave before this battle begins, because I'm gonna leave before this battle begins, shoo. Cause we both know in the end which captain's going to win. I have a neck chop, Captain.
I'm gonna pause.
Oh,
so I
love
don't have
that.
Too much memory space. Until something interesting. There we go. Hello, people. I just crashed, but I found this. I haven't checked it yet.
Oh gosh.
Crap, I'm out of space.
Hi, Andrew. I'm the pickaxe.
Give me that.
What? I'm the pickaxe.
Okay, let's see what's not important at the moment.
I'll leave you two alone.
Oh yeah, Anthony. He'll leave us alone, look. Anthony, don't break it! Replace it so we can have our privacy.
what? I already have a bucket. Coca beans? Oh, you can't grow them in this one. I guess it's useless to grab it.
Jimmy, please, privacy. Oh,
we're getting rough in here.
Aggressive.
We're getting rough in here.
Oh, Anthony. You're so manly.
Okay,
Nick, I need some coal.
Let's see. I have a stack of 64 and 12.
Andrew, you
hey,
just...
What happened, Andrew?
Rape.
Why is your pants zipped down?
Why is your pants zipped down?
What?
Andrew was...
Where's all
I mean, Anthony was killed
stuff?
By rape.
Yeah.
I was...
That's nice.
There you go.
Andrew, dude. Why is your sword completely white?
Oh, God.
Hey. Let's not go there.
That's his bone. What?
Oh, I get it.
Where did he come from?
He wanted part of the rape.
Oh, yes.
He wanted it.
Who can blame him? That was actually pretty nice, man.
That's nice.
Jimmy, you want some of it?
No, thank you.
Santa Claus wants a hug!
Santa, I need to sit on your
lap.
I'm
gonna pause.
Tell you what I want.
Andrew, I swear to God!
Tell this really weird, awkward comment.
Me and Andrew are like little kids when we try to get up a ladder.
Oh, right. I found.
It takes us 5 minutes to get up one ladder.
Never mind.
Ow, you bastard! You bastard! Dead!
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah, it was the time.
Oh, dang it.
That was fun.
That was very nice, Jimmy. Can you take my stuff, Andrew?
Yeah.
Can you give me my stuff back?
You killed me for absolutely no reason, Jimmy.
I was trying to knock you off the edge.
I was like doing a race.
You did that with your fists. You feel nice.
Kill me, Jimmy. Kill me.
Oh my god, directly above me is...
Oh my god.
The base.
Drop the base.
What?
I just started laughing. I don't know why.
There's a sword that you.
My sword.
Kill me.
I need my stuff back.
I'm gonna jump cut to back to when I get to the base because I gotta go back now.
Anthony.